Cat.
Sarah is a Philadelphia native. She's a local. I originally met her probably about a year ago? A year ago. I stumbled into this instrument store here in Philly and...
Yes!
Vintage. Vintage, mind you. Really cool. It was like stepping into Harry Potter.
And we were looking around and met this girl, and she was really cool, and she knew a hell of a lot about guitars and instruments, and so we stayed in touch, and then I invited her to come up and play with us tonight. So was that cool if she plays a song with us?
Now, we didn't just want to play one of our songs. We didn't just want to do that, so we decided to find a song that maybe you guys know, maybe you don't. If you don't, I'm so happy that we're playing it for you the first time. That's really cool. But I don't know if you guys know this or not, Dustin and I grew up in Kansas. So of course we were surrounded by country music. And it may be a little odd of all places in Philly to play this, but you know what? We're bringing the roots here to Philly. And we're gonna play a song, and I'm changing its the title. My title is Cowgirl Take Me Away by the Dixie Chicks. I hope you guys like it.
Yes, it sounds so good to me.